perform proper decline barbell chest press. You're going to lay back on a bench that's declined about 30 degrees. You're going to keep your lower back strong, your shoulder blades pinched back, keep your entire posterior tight. You're going to have your hands just wider than shoulder width apart. And lift the bar off. Keeping your elbows slightly tucked in, you're going to lower just below nipple height and right back up.